Okay, this is a solution of copper chloride I made from copper and hydrochloric acid, and we're just seeing what happens when I add a little bit of 35% hydrogen peroxide to the mix. Oh God. Okay, that was pretty angry. Smells bad. It's not what I thought would happen.